Gavin Lovegrove now in the javelin. Probably in the best form of his life, just managing to jam on the anchors, but Gavin having trouble with that first round throw. In fact, just looking across, it's the second round for Gavin Lovegrove. He's been very consistent at 85 meters plus this year. And he had a foul in the first round. And this was a man who everybody was talking about as a potential medalist. So his problems in qualification, not even in the final. One throw to go. That's Mickey Hill in the background, and Gavin Lovegrove, 77-12, round about the same distance as Mick threw in the first round.